Meanwhile, Adam Cushing in Eastern Illinois had no problem signing in-state guys. U of I had none. Seven out of their 17 players that inked today are from the land of Lincoln. That includes Effingham's Logan Brown. 6'2", 195-pound linebacker led the Hearts to the semifinals last fall. 11-2 record. Meanwhile, Effingham's Nathan Shackelford also signed with Wisconsin-Platteville. Bismarck Henning.